Hello everyone, this is Hi-Tech Talk. So in this video I will show you how to get the name of your future husband or a name of a future wife filter in your Instagram account. So for this, basically we need to search a user who own this filter. So this is a user, you need to open the account. I have also added the username in my video description. You can get this username in my video description. So once you open his profile, her profile, you need to click on this face icon here and you need to scroll down. So once you scroll down, you can use any filter you like. So for now I will show you, here you can see future husband and future wife filter. So for now I will click on future wife. And you need to click on try it. So as you can see here, I'm getting the name here. And if you want to save this filter in your Instagram filter list, then click on this arrow and you can click on save effect here. So you can use this filter. And also if you want, you can use this future husband filter. Just click on this one and click on try it, so you can use this filter also. My internet is slow, so this is how you can use a filter, future husband name and future wife name filter in Instagram. So thanks for watching this video. If you find this video useful, please like, share and don't forget to subscribe. Thank you.